Oh, that's flat. Anyone that doesn't know my name's Eugenie. So because I just was feeling weird about my intro, I was like, do I just say it's Eugenie all the time? But I guess so. So hello. Hey guys, so I'm here with a reaction video again, because my other reaction video actually did quite well. It got to, we're nearly at 1.3k on my last reaction video to Lady Leisha, Black Panther, and I was really shocked because I wasn't expecting it to, I was expecting it to get a lot, but I wasn't expecting it to get all like to 1k, or I wasn't expecting that, so that was good. So I'm back with another video now, and I'm a bit late on the ball, but I mean, it's been holidays and I've just been lazy and tired, but I feel like I should just get back into it now because I really don't like sitting down doing nothing. So I am going to be reacting to Nicki Minaj, Barbie Tingz, and I was going to react to Chun-Li, but I don't want to get no age restriction on that video, and there's no point me watching the one that hasn't got a video, because then that would just be awkward, because I'd just be sitting here staring at the camera. So I'm going to react to this now. Just before I start, I, like, personally don't have a favourite between Nicki Minaj and like this whole Cardi B business. I know that it's like probably getting old news now. I mean, I actually don't know, but like, it is kind of annoying seeing like Nicki Minaj versus Cardi B for so long. Like, this just needs to die out now. Like, it actually needs to die out, because first of all, Nicki Minaj is great as well. I actually love Nicki Minaj. I mean, Nicki Minaj has been out there for ages. I've loved her since I was like young, and at the end of the day, Cardi B is coming up. Cardi B is good as well, she's great. At the end of the day, I don't really see why we need to always say Cardi B versus Nicki Minaj, and like, it's like you're trying to make them like rival, and it's like they could actually work together. Imagine them on, I know they've done motorsports together, I don't know if they've done anything else together, I don't think so, but imagine how like good a song would be if it was just them two on there, like, you know what I mean? I don't really see, like, I don't even know how to explain it. At the end of the day, it just needs to stop, because it's not that deep. They're both good. I mean, they're both like really pretty. It doesn't matter. You don't need to say who do you prefer, blah 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 blah. Like, I get that, but you know, I just need to put that across, because it's kind of getting annoying now. Like, it actually is getting annoying. So anyway, I'm gonna start ranting and I'm gonna go listen to this song. I'm so like, oh wait, hold on. Oh my god, advertisements. That was okay. I'm in my prime, optimist. Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophet. This is kind of good. Took an L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? What's worth it, dummy? I'm on. She goes, how you still diss and you can't find hits? Or something like that. Okay. Bitch, still on that show, getting no chips. Time to diss. Okay, so I like the beat. The beat's really catchy. I kind of like that, and I actually like the video. Like, if this is gonna actually be the, I mean, this is just a lyric video. So yeah, but I like the video. I like all the pink and the gold vibes. You know what I mean? Like, it looks good. Wanna be in demand when I look, sorry. In the lab and cook like me. Had to come off IG so they can't stalk me. All they do is copy, look still, music too. Want to see what bitches do when they lose the blueprint. I mean a pink print, or let it sink in. I spoke to Jay the other day still. Okay. I like it. See, the thing with me, like, I kind of go off music quite a lot. So like, 1 minute, like, people are talking about Nicki or whatever, or whoever they want to talk about, and then I'll be on my own thing, like listening to trap music or whatever, and then I'm like, oh yeah, and then, you know, like when you're getting back into the vibes of the person and you're just like, you know, I kind of forgot what this not sounded like, but you know, I kind of forgot like their flow and all that stuff like that. But I mean, so far it's good, so I don't know.
find a way perfectly designed crew. Cause we the big three, don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact, check the spreadsheet. That's Lil Weezy, the Barbie, and Drizzy Drake. Niggas getting more cheese, kissy face.
Getting more cheese, kissy face. I like that. I'll cut the bitch. Snip, snip, snip. Man, fuck the bitch. Won't shoot her, but I will gun bust the bitch. When we say fuck the bitch, dig up the bitch. She was stuck up, so my nigga stuck up the bitch. Still dragging her, so don't pick up the bitch. Hit the combination to the safe, drug the bitch. I know the whole operation, been bug the bitch. I'm still fly, just like the white guy. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. Hey. It's one of those songs where if you listen to it with your headphones and you got a bust outfit on and you just walk kind of like, I don't know, in slow motion and it quickly like speeds up. But then, you know, it's all in my head. Just ignore me. It's all in my head. Oh my God. Mm. You know what? I don't know, I love when he just goes, mm. I don't know what it is. It's just that it just sounds so, I don't know what it is. It just, ugh, whatever. Just ignore me. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Wife me. He was still wife me. Oh no, it's funny. When it comes to stealing the flows, these birds is fluent. But they stutter when get asked by the queens and fluent. When it's clear, they bite me. I'm glad that they like me. I don't want to check bitches. Tell them where they Nike. Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Big Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Barbie dream house, Barbie rings. That's Barbie beach house, Barbie bits. Barbie white picket, Barbie fence, all tea, all shade, bitch, all offense. You ever try to confiscate Barbie's kin? I'ma put you in the box where my darling's been. Chop it up in the next stop garbage bin. Cause you hoes too old to be gossiping. Preach, preach. Preach. I'm sorry. Wow. Find out when the new Porsche come in. Mm. Okay. Wow. I had to cut out some bits because I'd like all the swearing and stuff. I didn't want it to seem like it was like bad for me to do this video. But you know what? I like the song. I actually like it. I don't know if I have a full opinion on it right now because I'm kind of just like, I'm still kind of tired. Like, you know, I went to this trampoline arena yesterday. So, I mean, I'm tired. But, I mean, I don't think, I haven't heard the whole song of Chun-Li. I haven't listened to all of that. I was about to, and then the video was like, whoa. So I stopped watching it. I was like, whoa. So, I don't know. I mean, I think I should listen to Chun-Li and then see which one I prefer. Maybe that will help me decide on my, like, decision on the video. But I mean, she went away for a while. She came back. I personally think it's actually quite good. Oh, wow. Wait, what? It's hashtag 2 on trending. Ooh, you go, NICKI. So yeah, I'm so tired. I'm not. I'm so tired. So let me know what you guys think of the song. I haven't watched all other reaction videos yet, so I'm not really sure like what other people think about it. I've only watched one reaction video, and I actually agreed with what they were saying in the video, but I kind of forgot what they said. But I know I agreed with it. So yeah, I mean, never heard the B word so much in one song. Eh, I mean, people say it every day, so yeah. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I'm sorry if it was a bit dead. Somebody in the comments was like, who the F made her mad? It's actually true, you know. I feel like the song is her. She's been a little bit like, okay, no, I don't know, like, it's not aggressive, but it's like you can tell, like, she's coming for whoever she's coming for. That's all you can, I don't know. But yeah, so let me know if you guys like this video, or even if you like the song. I mean, I think the song's quite good, so I mean, yeah. And let me know as well, like, I don't know, like, which one you prefer, if you prefer Chun-Li or if you prefer Barbie Tingz, or if you like both. I mean, there's no problem liking both, you know. So yeah, so give this a thumbs up if you like this video, and also subscribe if you want to see more from my channel. That would mean a lot to me. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you next time in my next video. Bye. I'm gonna have some fried chicken today. Ooh, fried chicken today. Oh.